I am really excited about my new book, Power Thoughts. Many years ago, I wrote a book called The Battlefield of the Mind. Well, Power Thoughts, I feel like it's the next step after Battlefield of the Mind. It was such an awesome day for me when God taught me that I could think on purpose, that I could choose my thoughts. What we think is what we become. You can win the battle in your mind. 12 principles, if you apply them, you'll see the fruit of it in your life.